Giordano and the Flames, two goals down. Raymond failed to dump it in, then he got throttled by Orpik.
And that was number 10.
Yeah, double digits for double digit four.
A perfect 10.
It comes to scoring, but Orpik, what a game. Look at that finish. Doesn't get any better than that on Mason Raymond. Open ice hits.